Hey, what up? Nyaja, my people. It's Amy right here for everybody. Yeah, but I have hope that God is going to do something special 2021. I believe our doctors, our professionals are working hard to come up with a solution. Yeah, but I just want to give you guys a treat. Like, you know, like you're back in Africa, South America, different countries, man. I just want to give you an American experience. You see how people decorate, how they do their lights in the neighborhood. But let me just warn you, you might not be seeing my face when I be talking because I just be driving around, okay? So I just want to show you how people decorate. You know, the first time I came to America, man, it was kind of, I used to work in this warehouse. And there's this girl who kept talking like, she missed the day she used to drive around with her dad. And she missed those lights and all that. I didn't understand because I was still new in America. Yeah. But now, after living here for a while, man, I've seen the experience. I've seen how beautiful the place looked. Okay. So I just want to give you a tour, you know, just so you can see around, see how people decorate. I'll just do my neighborhood. If you like it, just click a like. You want me to share some more before, you know, we got a few more weeks before the holidays are over. Because I think people keep their decorations until maybe the end of January. All right. So if you like the decoration and the lights and all the stuff, man, just click a like, make a comment, you know, what you want to see. Go to downtown, Shop Legacy, Frisco, whatever. So I can show you guys the experience, all right? So God bless you guys. So here we go, and enjoy the trip. Alrighty.